Hello, this is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play the Whispered World. Blind. We have to go... messing around off screen, I figured out two things to do. Oh, it's not here. This guy's so cute, though. I just had to come see him for a second. The cave. Now, I don't exactly want to do it like this. I knew there was a way to break this bowl off.
If I can't do it, Spot has no chance. He'd have to put on some weight first.
So I guess he not only gets bigger, he gets heavier as well.
That might work. Come here, Spot. Here we go.
I'm not sure why he has to walk all around like that, but now we have the bowl, which is the container that we need for the resin. I knew it as soon as I found it. That's the container we need for the resin.
This seems to be some kind of a bowl for the offering. The bowl is empty, very much like my stomach, let alone my life.
Okay, get to the tree. Oh. Let's turn him small again. He looks happier that way. So, when you try to catch these bugs, fly into the hole. But I was messing around. What if we put this in the hole? We're coming. We're gonna get you. Watch out. Ooh, we're coming.
Where have they gone?
Under the rock.
The lightning bugs have all disappeared under that stone.
You are very bright.
Hello? Lightning bugs? Let's see where those lightning bugs have disappeared to. Hey, there's nothing here. Where have they gone?
Bleak spot.
Where have the lightning bugs gone?
Up your bum.
Hello? Lightning bugs? There's nothing. Just a bleak patch. Strange. The cork fits perfectly. I can't open bottles with my teeth anymore. Since Ben pulled that trick with the painted stone.
Now where's the resin? Right here. I wonder if he'll do it automatically. This I'm guessing
at. I can't scrape off the resin with my bare hands. The only thing I'd achieve is getting my hands sticky.
This is a very educated guess. Mind you. Well, we got it. Bowl full of resin.
That's a lot of resin. No, after having had Grandpa's raisin cake, I'm not enthusiastic about eating resin anymore. My tummy still feels funny.
Hmm. What do we do with the resin?
I don't want to have to clean your belly again.
Hmm. Can we combine... What if we put the resin on... I don't see why we would, but just...
Why should I do that? There's nothing here. Just a bleak patch.
I have no idea. I figured you'd tell me.
There must be less dangerous way. No, I don't want to get the blade all sticky. Ick, no, I get my pockets all sticky.
Hmm.
There, I applied resin to the turtles. Ick, now they're all sticky.
What the hell would you do that for?
Ick, now it's all sticky. No thanks, even though I'm used to Grandpa's marble cake.
Now what do we do?
I wonder if there was any stone powder involved. It's sharp, but not that sharp.
Sticky turtles, you stick it to something else?
There must be less damp. The hairnet looks suitable for hunting turtles. Hmm, that would explain the hairs in the turtle soup. The dentures would fit perfectly with my little piece of art.
What the hell? Dentured turtle?
My little sculpture is beginning to take shape.
What the hell are we sculpting? It's an indentured turtle.
It will be a masterpiece, but you're not finished yet.
We have to attach something else? Is that the two heads and the teeth? Wait, claw?
The claw would go perfectly with my little sculpture.
I know what it's for. Two-headed monster. Hold on a second. Got itch in my ear. That's to scare Ben. Nah. Perfect. Oh look, we got another one of those artifacts left over from this. Anyway.
My sculpture is ready. Not bad for somebody who's all thumbs. Oh, that's just my piece of art.
So that's what we wanted to do with this resin all this time?
Why should I do that? There's nothing here. Just a bleak patch.
Yeah, but...
Maybe I'm going slightly mad, but the lightning bugs must have gone somewhere. Aw, what the heck?
Oh, wow.
There we go. There's a cavern under the tree.
Okay. Before we go in, I'm gonna head back. Show Ben the sculpture. He deserves it for being such a jerk to Sadwick all the time. Ah!
I've got something for you.
Hmm? Oh! An Asgil!
Warg!
Take it away! Take it away! Take it away! Take it away!
One more time.
Very... funny.
Yeah, I thought so. I've got something for you.
Hmm? Oh! An Asgil! Take it away! Take it away! Take it away! Take it away!
So who gets scared like this every time?
Very... funny.
Yeah, I thought so.
We weren't even paying attention to you after a while.
What's that supposed to be after it's finished?
A horrifying flying monster, I think.
With two gruesome heads.
Well, we used to have real monsters back in the day with two heads and razor-sharp teeth.
Ah, you could set the soles of your shoes on fire with just one glance.
Those were the days, weren't they, Grandpa?
Yeah, that's right.
I don't remember seeing this ball here before.
Ben has dropped a ball. Seems like he needs to practice some more.
Oh, we scared him into dropping one of his balls.
I'd better not tell Ben that I found his ball.
I don't care if he has to search until he's blue in the face. Of course, his face already looks a little blue.
Yeah, I almost didn't notice this.
I definitely won't give that back to him. I don't care if he has to search until he's blue in the face. Of course, his face...
What have you got here? A no-argy egg?
That's Ooh. Just Ben's juggling ball.
Are you sure? It looks like a no-argy egg. Like those we use in the fire dragon trap.
Oh, I know what to do with those. I know what to do with this, rather. Well, we're not going to use it here. We're going to give it to that creature.
The ball looks just like the no-argy eggs Grandpa always uses as bait. I doubt that the fire dragons would fall for such a cheap trick, though.
I'm so glad I decided to give it to Grandpa. Alright. I love the sound it makes. Here, have this instead.
You wanna swap? Yeah? With this awesome red ball I have? Okay then, catch!
That worked?
The animal has left his toy here. I don't eat raw eggs, unless Grandpa makes omelets.
Huh. We got it!
Come on, Spot. Get the ball. Either he's too lazy, or he's too stupid. I guess it's a little of both.
He's still filled with the Whispering Stone.
Well, Spot, what do you think of my sculpture? Philistine.
Okay, so we've got that. I don't know what we're gonna do with it, but I'm sure it'll be useful. Back to the tree. Yeah, we gotta check this out. Hello? There's nothing here but the other way. Oh, there's a puddle.
Huh. It seems to have rained through the hollow tree up there. But there's another distinct smell. Is that petroleum? No doubt about it. There's petroleum in the water. No doubt there's petroleum.
Up. Oh, wow. It's beautiful, actually.
The lake is smaller than I expected. If I only knew how to swim, I might even have a chance. But I'll have to find another way, I'm afraid. I don't think anyone will hear me if I call out. I don't think anyone will see me if I wave.
Yep, all the usual stuffs. Balm.
That's the island where I'm supposed to find Kalida. It doesn't look too far from up here. But how am I supposed to get there? I don't think anyone will hear me if I call out.
And?
I don't think anyone will see me if I wave. It looks colorful and cheerful from the outside, but inside, it's dead and hollow. Oh, hang in there, little clown. Tree. I meant to say tree.
Bird. Looks like very large bird.
That was even less entertaining than I expected.
And a bit gross. Look at that thing. It's weird the way it flies like that. It's almost like a flying snake or something. Oh, I went down. I didn't mean to do that. So... Baum.
It looks colorful and cheerful from the outside, but inside... Knock on wood? Why am I doing this? That never worked.
Alright, in. Now what? Now what the hell do we do? Is the tree supposed to be our cannon? And we got bombs put in... How do I go back down in? Wait, hold on. Oh, that's the hole. Never mind. Duh.
That seems to be the right place for that. The pressure from the explosion would extend into the hollow tree trunk. I don't feel too enthusiastic about fireworks, but who gets what he wants all the time?
Look at that, I was right.
That's crazy. It can't possibly work. But hey, it can't get any worse, can it?
We need a parachute. So hopefully we're gonna land on the island, and we need a parachute.
Now, how am I supposed to light you? No, please don't tell me. I'll find out.
No, tell us. Let's go back to the trailer. There's a diagram there, and it tells us... what to do, more or less.
That's supposed to be me. Ben didn't get the fearful expression on my face right, though. The most important thing is a solid barrel for the cannon. After all, the cannoneer shouldn't be harmed when he blows me sky high.
Plug?
The plug is attached to the mouth of the barrel. It's the only way to get enough pressure to blow me hundreds of yards into the air. Oh boy, how I hate this act.
We gotta cover over the hole? Is that what we have to do? I mean, we have a plug in the tree, but I don't think that's the same. I don't know if that makes sense.
A parachute should provide a safe landing. Then there's nothing to worry about, is there? A small bomb or some gunpowder are sufficient. Just load the cannon and light the fuse. Everything else will turn out fine. Seriously, that's what it says.
Parachute? Grab?
I can't reach it. That's too bad.
this laundry out here.
Keep your hands off the laundry. You'll only soil them again.
I need them for the parachute.
Hi, Ben.
Oh, what do you want?
Is there anything I can do?
Didn't I tell you? Over and over. Preferably, you start practicing your human cannonball act. Or take a good look around the area. Maybe you can find somebody who wants to see our performance.
I'd rather do the latter. See you.
Yep, and don't... You're a...
I want to use the pants. I don't know what else we can use for a parachute.
Hello, Grandpa.
Ah, hello, Ben. Is your hat still too tight?
Yay, Grandpa.
you can ask. What up?
No, it's that.
Do you know what? I'll just look it up myself.
Yes. Couldn't hurt. I might still say, but sometimes...
See you later.
I need a parachute.
Keep your hands up. You'll only...
You won't take... Let us take that. Can I use the rug?
The rug may look fluffy, but I'm not touching it. I don't want to smell like a dead bear when I go into the woods. Spot doesn't need a costume. I wait ended in a near since then. Spot doesn't need it. I want it ended in since then.
Needham's parachute. I'm gonna mess around a little bit, guys. Let's see on the flip side. Okay, I was right about the pantaloons, but we need to frighten him and then grab them.
I've got something for you.
Hmm? Oh! An Asgil! Take it away! Take it away! Take it away! Take it away! Very...
Yeah, I thought so. These are Grandpa's pantaloons. If the stories are true, they've seen the whole wide world, have saved his life more than once, and caused a war. If I ever get by, I'll eat Grandpa's pantaloons.
Okay, also, I know this thing, this ball, or this egg, actually, is supposed to be used on these things. So I figured I'd give it a try, and yeah. Fire dragons. Awesome. They provide light.
I don't like fire dragons, but I like harnessing Bruno in the dark even less. I'm sure the fire dragons don't want to be caged either. It's a typical lose-lose situation. Hey, Ben. Are fire dragons edible?
What? Heavens no. Everyone knows that. Your stomach would explode.
Where's the difference with Grandpa's petroleum soup?
That's not something to joke about, Sadwick. Do I look like I'm joking? Well, whatever you think, I'm not joking.
That's the problem, isn't joke.
Sadwick, don't!
How often did I tell you that you don't catch fire dragons with bare hands?
How often did I tell you that you don't catch fire dragons with bare hands?
Quite often.
Are you suicidal?
How do you figure that? Bon appétit, Spot.
Huh. Sadwick, no! Now look what you've done!
Well, Spot seems to like it.
He even liked his gallstones. He just doesn't know what's good for him. Or he wouldn't follow you around all the time.
Oh, these are like achievements. Okay.
Spot doesn't seem to have realized what we'll have to be going through. Heavens, where's all this heading? We have to get to the island. I don't know either, but we'll have to come up with something. I don't like fire dragons, but I like harness. I'm sure it's a tip.
Okay. So we have a way to do that now. We can light the boom. The boomsty boom. Boomsty boomsty boom. Doesn't hurt to hold him. So he's not dying, apparently.
Lighting them directly would be suicide. I need some kind of a fuse.
Huh. We need a fuse. I refuse to get the fuse. We have a fiery spot. See, there'll be much we do over there. The shore, no. Circus. How about in the cave? We haven't got through the spider web yet. Maybe we can burn our way through. Oh, wait. Maybe we can burn mushrooms.
Not now, Spot. We can have a mushroom barbecue after the world has ended. Show me what you can do.
Oh, wow. We're doing great this episode. Oh, awesome.
Good boy, Spot.
Well, maybe we'll find a fuse or something like that in here. Eyes. This is the thing in the graphic I used for my channel update. It's like a giant spot, but with so many eyes. Oh, you'll see it in a second. Fiery spot will light him up.
I won't take one more step as long as those eyes are staring at me.
Or maybe he won't light him up.
Huh? Hello? Is there anybody there?
No answer. Take the eyes.
I won't take one more step as long as those eyes are staring at me.
Huh. Well, got a problem then.
I won't...
Stab.
I won't...
Rawr.
I don't want to imagine the monster behind those eyes. I won't... I won't...
I won't...
I won't take... It's tempting, but no thanks. Ben thinks I'm a no good,
irresponsible, lazy clown as it is right now. I'd rather not. He just burned the map. Maybe that's the way to extract the Whispering Stone from him. Don't act up. I won't... Well, Spot, still feeling hungry for important stones? Exactly. Wipe that stupid grin off your face. I'm still pretty mad at you.
What am I supposed to do with this thing?
Well, Spot, what do you think of my sculpture? Philistine.
I don't have to do with those eyes. We didn't get very far. What if Grandpa knows anything about this beast?
Hello, Grandpa.
Ah, hello, Ben. Is your hat still...
Say, Grandpa.
You can ask, whatever you...
You know what?
Yes, I'm...
See you later.
Cheer up, Ben.
I hate talking to him, but... Maybe he knows something. I doubt it.
Hi, Ben.
Oh, what do you want this time?
See you.
And you're a...
I only know one other person we can talk to. Or, well... I use that term lightly.
Hello, you two.
Inko, look, the clown's back.
How would I know?
Nothing.
See you later.
Yeah. You know where to find us.
We're not going anywhere.
I wonder if the Oracle's still here.
Is he still here?
Yes.
No, here again.
I still have a couple of important questions to ask.
Yeah, I don't know. Same questions.
I think
everything.
Hey.
Okay, I don't know what to do with that thing. I'll have to think on this, perhaps experiment some more off screen, stuff like that. I don't know. Well, thanks for watching, see you next time, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.